Good evening, everyone. The Great Music Series is off to a great start in the month of October. Each Friday night, from this Friday, which is October 9th at 6:30 p.m., through October 30th, there is a feast for the eyes and the ears. Actually, so much that if you want to add taste to this, you can serve yourself dessert while you watch. Aptly titled, the first two, which are organ concerts, are Dessert First, played by myself, and the second helping, in the event you did not have enough dessert the first time, is played by Sam Nelson. If I were to be left on a desert island and had to choose the music to take with me, I would take late 19th, and 20th century French organ music. And I would plead to take French art from the same period. Tonight's concert will include French art masterpieces from the same period. Some of the art chosen goes clearly with the particular piece. For example, the Mary Cassatt baby lying on his mother's arm goes with the Berceuse of Louis Vierne. But generally speaking, all of the art is a reflection of French culture during this late 19th century and early 20th century time period. Before feasting on your dessert, I would like to remind you that next week Sam Nelson offers second helping of the dessert of French music. October 23rd will be Bill Barbanera, who is the conductor of the Sarasota Pops Orchestra, pedagogue, educator, and a phenomenal brass player throughout this area. He will present a saxophone quartet that comprises both jazz and classical idioms, and we have with us a member of Church of the Redeemer who plays in that, and that is Nevin Legree. October 30th, we'll finally finish the month with the Rocky Redeemer Music Show, a costume and organ extravaganza, which will include everything from Bach's D Minor Prelude and Fugue to Phantom of the Opera to the Monster Mash, so don't miss it. I hope you enjoy tonight. Thank you.